Their relentless approach started to irritate United, who are certainly capable of breathtaking football, given the time and space. A reckless challenge by Hogg on Heath gave away a penalty shortly before the interval, and it was Sharp who enabled Everton to go in at half-time on level terms. It was a furious cup tie, and yet one which produced very few clear